How to make a frickin' hard bass house drop like VLUARR. Start by making some chords. And a nice melody. Now let's make a hard bass line. Then some drum elements on top. And lastly a lead melody. We're gonna add some synth shots on top of the lead.